Okay, so one of the things we work with a wet deck situation on a boat like this, you're going to put this thing through the paces, especially if Bear's driving it. It's going to get a wall of water come over it, and the bilge pump, they're great, they'll pump it out sort of thing, but the joys of having a wet deck is quick draining. So when you're underway, you can just simply just unlatch this from the top sort of thing. So normal circumstance, you'd have it like this. If you've got a fair bit of water in there, you get the boat moving, drop them down, and it'll just create a venturi effect. So what it'll do, as the water's rushing past, it'll just flow it out that way. You get no water going into the boat whatsoever. It's a really fast and simple way to drain the boat. And when you're washing the boat too, you can actually give it a good douse of fresh water and get everything out at the same time. So nice simple little system, comes in place and it just locks in there. And we leave them like that most of the time under the way, unless Bear's driving the boat. So that's what we're gonna call the Bear Flaps, all right? Bear Flaps, great device. We've done this on a few military and government operations we work with as well. So proven system.